the indigenous peoples in Caraga region are getting more participative in their involvement to government's activities, particularly in solving the problem on insurgency. This is their way of support to the implementation of Executive Order 70 of President Rodrigo Duterte to end local communist armed conflict. The National Commission on Indigenous Peoples or NCIP Caraga has intensified the conduct of capability building to IP leaders in the region to equip and give them the opportunity to contribute in finding solutions on the different issues and concerns as well as the challenges that every community are facing today.
Kana na siguro ang panahon nga mapadayag namo sa gobyerno o ngaton ni Presidente Digong Duterte kung unsa ang among panginahanglanon para malinaw na gyud o tuloy-tuloy na ang among panginabuhian.
Talagang binigyan ng pansin ng Pangulo yung EO70, lalo-lalo na yung tribo. Dahil alam ko, yung tribo yung naging inspirasyon niya para magkaroon ng Executive Order No. 70.